Die saak teen Tim Osrin, wat daarvan aangeklaag word dat hy huiswerker Cynthia Joni aangerand het, het vandag in die Beidenberg Landroshof voortgegaan. Osrin glo gedink Joni is prostituut toe hy haar aangerand het.
The fact that someone mistook her for a sex worker and thought it was okay to beat her up. People get the message confused.
Lede van SWET, een nie-regeringsorganisatie wat om vir die regte van sekswerkers beywer, het buiten die hof betoog.
He's basically indicated informally that he assaulted Miss Joni on the basis that he believed that she was a sex worker. So in other words, this is very important for SWET in that it illustrates how serious stigma against sex workers is and how stigma can result in unfair discrimination of, and high levels of violence against sex workers, which it has under criminalization.
Die saak is uitgestel na 6 Maart vir 'n pleitooreenkoms.